stand up. Levantaba, stand up, yeah. We be that bloco beneath. What's up, y'all? Give it up for these queens. We are Bloco Obini. So, I wanna do some call and response with y'all, but we gonna drum a little bit more. But y'all gonna sing along with us, yes or yes? All right, let's go. Check, 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 check. Can you hear me? All right, check it out. Call and response. When I say extra, you say ancestral. Extra, extra. When I say extra, you say ancestral. Extra, extra. When I say bloco, you say bini. Bloco, bloco. When I say bloco, you say bini. Bloco, bloco. When I say Malcolm, you say X. Malcolm, Malcolm. When I say Malcolm, you say X, Malcolm, Malcolm. When I say ML, you say K, ML, ML. When I say ML, you say K. ML. ML. When I say Emmett, you say Till. Emmett. Emmett. When I say Emmett, you say Till. Emmett. Emmett. When they say Trayvon, you say Martin Trayvon. Trayvon. When I say Trayvon, you say Martin Trayvon. Trayvon. When I say George, you say Floyd. George. George. When I say George, you say Floyd. George. George. When I say Brianna, you say Taylor. Brianna. Brianna. When I say Brianna, you say Taylor. Brianna. Brianna. When I say Anupis, you say Anup. Anupis. Anupis. When I say Anupis, you say Anup. Anupis. Louder. Anupis. When I say Anupis, you say Anup. Anupis. Anupis. Yeah. Clap for me. Clap. 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 Rock. Give it up for these queens, Bloco Obini.
How's everybody doing today? Come on now, how's everybody doing today? That's what I'm talking about. My name is Derek Steele. I am the Interim Executive Director here at the Social Justice Learning Institute. Welcome to Justice Fest. You'll see that a lot that we're bringing to the stage today it's percussion heavy, right? And part of that is because we are continuing the beating of the drum for justice that has started from last summer. We want to continue the conversation about justice and about equity. And we are so glad to have you all here to enjoy this part of the world, the part of the work in this world, in this moment, and in this time. You know, so clap it up for yourselves actually as well. You know, this fest is a hybrid event broadcasting directly from the historical Inglewood Miracle Theater, directly to our event website and also to our YouTube channel, where we are featuring our Summer of Equity. And actually, the anthem for the Summer of Equity is Blackbird by Marilyn McCoo and also Billy Davis Jr. from the Fifth Dimension, also featured on the Love Squad Summer of Soul. I know some of y'all have probably seen that. You can also check out our community art gallery that's happening today. We have live painting that's taking place. There's workshops and classes that we're going to be showcasing today. the local black businesses, black and brown businesses that have actually been here to help support us in this event today as well. Like, there's so much that we're trying to make sure that we're elevating, and we're so glad to have you all here to elevate it with us. That's right. Clap that up. We clap that up. So in short, we are here today to celebrate our black and brown resilience, okay? We're here to honor our history and ignite change for a better tomorrow, given everything that is happening here in the county, around the state, around the country, as well as the globe. And Social Justice Learning Institute has been working over a decade to improve education, health, and well-being for youth and communities of color, to enact social change through research, training, and community mobilization. You know, we envision a world where folks like you can use your own agency to change each other's lives, right? And to date, we've been able to serve over 1,700 students through our Urban Scholars Program. You know, we've been able... That's right, Kev. I see you, Kev. We provided over £1 million of produce during the pandemic to our families throughout LA County. Shout out that as well, right? Yeah. To our health equity team. And there's so much more to do, and we're able to do it because of each and every one of you. And so today, with the Justice Fest, it's a part of the larger arc of our Summer of Equity, which started with our culmination event that we did last month for our high school students that matriculated through high school, even through a pandemic. We have our COVID conversations that are taking place. We also have the event today, but we also are doing the equity conference that's coming up in September. We want to continue this conversation around equity because we know that equity can be the throughway to liberated lives for every single one of us, not only here in this room, but around the world. So if you want to learn more about our work, go to sjli.org, www.sjli.org. And I'm going to get off the stage because there's so much more we want to bring to you. But before that, it's my distinct pleasure to introduce to you all our Associate Director of Programs and Development, Ms. Angela Johnson Peters. Good, Angela.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you, Derek, for that wonderful introduction. Woo-hoo! So I'm here tonight first to welcome both our audience here as well as our audience in the world wide web and internet and streaming and everything. We're really thankful for you joining us today at the Inglewood Miracle Theater, right here in Inglewood, right? As Derek mentioned, my name is Angela Johnson Peters, and I am the Associate Director of Programs and Development for the Social Justice Learning Institute. We are so grateful for our past and continued support. You know, our ability to do our work comes from the talent, resources, from our donors, our volunteers, and community members. The community members and our donors and our supporters, you are the blood that pumps through our program's veins, and we could not do this work without you. So if you're watching online or here, we urge you to donate today, right? Every penny makes a difference. No donation is too small. In our second decade of work, SJLI is quickly growing. This year alone, we've had over 70 graduating Urban Scholars students. Right? As Derek mentioned, we've distributed over £1 million of fresh produce, and we have just launched our Justice Youth Fellowship Program in our advocacy and policy department. And we also started a new partnership with Apple Music, where we have a cohort of students who's going to be creating a love musical presentation to LA that's going to be premiered at the new Apple Store downtown. This work is only possible because of our donors and supporters and volunteers. All of the number of hours, we wouldn't be able to do this work without our volunteers and our donors. Like I said, talent, resources, and time, right? So together we can truly make a difference. So thank you, and we're gonna have a wonderful program. Click on our donations page, give whatever you can. And now, without further ado, it's my pleasure to introduce to you our friends and neighbors of Motherland Music Group. Please welcome.
Thank you. How you guys doing? I said, how you guys doing? Kedeta teta. Gula kata. Tinggi kata tete. Takana kudukum. We are motherland music. And we're here to give you guys a little something. Everybody, where's your djembes? Where are your drums? It's time to pull out the drums. You can put your drum on your lap. Okay, I'm going to teach you a rhythm. It's called cuckoo. You can find this rhythm played all over West Africa, but it's mainly from Guinea. And I'm going to show you guys a pattern to play along with us. Okay? Everybody say cuckoo. Not cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs, but cuckoo. Cuckoo. Okay. We're going to play bass, tone. Okay? I'm going to show you guys. 5, 6, 7, 8. Seems like everybody knows rhythm in here. Okay? So after my break, boom, boom, boom. Okay? I'm gonna give you guys an example. Okay, you guys understand? Let's give it a try. Beautiful, you guys sound great. So we're gonna actually play it for real now, okay? We was playing, but now we're gonna really play it, okay? I'm Magetso from Senegal, West Africa. Soro Solo from Ivory Coast. Malik So, that's my father right there, from Senegal, West Africa. And we have London, owner of Motherland Music. Where these drums came from, those are his drums. They came from their store, and we're here representing Motherland Music. So make sure you check out the store. It's like literally a block away, okay? Have many different drums that you can see that are from different ethnic groups all over West Africa and Africa, period, okay? We're going to try the rhythm. What is the name of the rhythm? What is it? Cuckoo. All right? How you guys feeling out there? Feel free to get up and dance. We're taking you guys back home to Africa. What a dance was that? Good drummers really always know how to dance. Let's take it up. Everybody get a round of applause for Adam dancing on the floor. Yes, we're gonna do one rhythm called Soli. Everybody clap, clap, clap. Clap, 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 clap. If you want to see more of this, we're having a big festival, 2-day festival at Motherland Music. It's called Mandingo Night. When you hear the word Mandingo, it means the same as Manding. Manding is an ethnic group that you can find a lot in West Africa. And that's the ethnic group we're a part of. Mandingo Night next month, the 7th and the 8th at Motherland Music. If you want more information, follow Motherland Music on Instagram and Facebook. Are we going to take it out for you guys? And we'll see you guys next time. Thank you for having us. This is Motherland Music.
Time for the Motherland Music Group. So before I move on, I want to just let you all know that the drums that we handed you on the way in, you get to keep so you can practice your skills as we continue to connect with our motherland. Give it up for that. Keeping with the theme of the day and the rhythm of the drums, my name is Gary Hardy, the Director of Policy and Advocacy at SGLI. In essence, for my team, I'm the drum major, so to speak, even though we do a lot of sports metaphors, but today we're in the theme of drums and keeping the movement of equity going forward. 2020 created both a momentum and a movement around the issues that Black leaders, activists, and allies have been uplifting for decades. The killing of George Floyd and the global pandemic highlighted both of our shared humanity and also these issues that we should all care about. These issues the policy and advocacy team work on each and every day. And in 2020 and 2021, we posted several victories. From the passage of Measure J to our outreach campaign, let's give it up, to our outreach campaign around Stay House, keeping folks in their homes during these trying times, we advance the cause of justice through equity and with love in mind each and every day. And one of the reasons why we do this, we do it in honor of those who have most to gain from our successes and the most to lose from our inaction. Namely, those communities who otherwise wouldn't have a voice or advocates for their causes, especially our young people. Like Manny, who's here tonight to share a little bit about our work, who was also instrumental in a $100 million investment in Black student futures in LAUSD schools. He is not only the reason why we are here, but who we are passing our drums off next to lead the cause of justice and move us forward and carry the torch closer towards justice and closer towards liberation for our people. Let's give it up for Manny.
How's everybody doing? Wait, is this working? I asked how everybody's doing. Yeah. All right, hello, my name is Emmanuel Kernwee, everybody calls me Manny, and SGLI is just one of the greatest programs I've ever been in, and I'm just here as a walking testimony to just its greatness, and it's just like positive impact on people's lives. This past summer, I was able to work through at my connection with SGLI with BSS, the Brother Son Selves Coalition. With other youths and people my age, we were able to go to LAUSD and tell them that we didn't want police officers, we wanted actual mental health counselors and multiple different resources for our communities. I'm a young Black man, I'm trying to go to college, and going through SGLI, I know I can do it. They gave me all the resources, all the information that I need, and they're always pushing me, like, Kevin is over there hyping me up, and I'm like, nah, I can't, like, it's a community that is always gonna be there for me. And through them, I know that I can go and pass on all this good, positive energy and do more in my community and just push for advocacy and push for just good change in my community. And then for the kids coming up after me, I can help them lead them just the way that SGLI led us. And yeah, I would just... There's a million different things I could talk about from SJLI because of all the, they're just touching everyone in like such a positive way in every aspect of our lives, and I'm just so glad for SJLI. If I could give it to everyone across the country, if I could present SJLI to everyone across the country, I would. And I hope that it can expand and get bigger and just like, I know the future is bright for SJLI and I'm just hopeful to see it. But yeah, I'm really glad to see y'all here because I know we're gonna do better and bigger. And yeah, thank you.
As we were starting to put together the pieces for this event and started to think through, how do we make sure that we can capture the entire experience of what we're trying to get accomplished at the Social Justice Learning Institute, we started talking through and we came across Ms. Nakia Gold. And look, I'm trying to tell you, she has something special to say, and I'm excited to have them come to the stage. There's gonna be Ms. Nakia Gold as well as my guy Mars on the ones and twos. So all y'all get ready. You know what I'm saying? For the featured artist of the day, Nakia Gold, let's go.
Thank you all for being here again to stand up for what we believe in, for justice, knowing that we got to do this together and that we can't do it alone. So thank you. Bob Marley, a legend whose music will continue to speak unity, peace, and love. And as he said, better to die fighting for freedom than to be a prisoner all your life. But I'll let him tell it.
Get up.
Try to get back up, somebody come and try to tear us down. Yeah, but this time when I get back up, we gon' fight back and stand our ground. We took too much, we seen enough. I know my rights, you cannot touch us. There's no peace where there's no justice. Cuts too deep, can't stitch them up. Gotta let go, hanging on the pain. Struggle made it strong, so we break it through the chains. Knew it wouldn't be change. Gotta be loud so they hear us when we sing. Yeah. Everybody put your fist up high.
Let's go.
Stand up for what you believe in. That's right. Get on your feet. Let's go. They never listen to us when we speak, but they gon' hear us when we raise hell. Yeah. They taking brothers from our family, either dead or they end up in jail. Just bust no chances. Life is tough. We stand this strong and gon' give up. We gon' fight back. This ain't no bluff. We march all night from dawn till dusk. Gotta let go. Hanging on the pain. Struggle made it strong, so we threw the chains. Knew it wouldn't be long till we see a change. Gotta be loud so the hips will be. Yeah. Right now. Stand up proud, hey.
Stand up for your
rights, yeah.
Stand up.
Ooh.
Don't give up the fight.
Yeah.
Stand up. Preach your man home, tell me.
I always like a multifaceted, you know, person. We get some social justice in there and then we can still like party. So that's always really good. My name is Nicole Steele. I'm the Health Equities Program Manager over at the Social Justice Learning Institute. First, I just want to say I'm so honored that you all are here with us today. This is a big deal for us. We are a small institute that started just about 11 years ago, and so to see all of the support here and to be able to celebrate in this way with all of you is something really phenomenal. So thank you so much for supporting us in this way. Really appreciate it. With health equity, with our health equity programming, we fundamentally believe that every single person deserves access to the things that are going to help them thrive, right? So you drive through my neighborhood, which is Inglewood, and you see over 250 fast food restaurants, over 150 liquor stores, which we appreciate the business in the community, But if you go to another, you know, zip code, some that I may not name, you'll see 8 farmers markets. You'll see multiple grocery stores that serve culturally relevant and affordable produce for people. You'll see spaces where people can participate in physical activity and school systems that, you know, help students thrive as opposed to kind of just teach them as opposed, you know, in ways that are not helpful for them. So in the work that we do, we want to make sure that not only do people have access to those things through things like our 100 Seeds of Change program, where we planted over 100 gardens in Inglewood and the surrounding areas. Thank you. But you'll also see us empowering people through education, through nutrition classes that also teach people about food justice and how they can be involved in policy and advocacy that changes their neighborhood. You'll see us doing things like rescuing food that otherwise is just going to be thrown away and giving it out to our communities with the help of our volunteers who, raise your hands if you're in the audience. Thank you so much for being here today. We really appreciate you and could not do it without you. You'll see us teaching people about water. You'll see us teaching people about clean energy and all of those things that sometimes you don't think about in neighborhoods like ours, but that we deserve access to as well. And we want people to know that they have the power to create the change they want to see, create the access they want to see, and be the voice that does all of these things in their community. So health equity means a lot to me. It means a lot to, you know, the programming of the Social Justice Learning Institute. And I appreciate you all for supporting the work that we do and being here tonight. I want to go ahead and keep this going by introducing our next acts for the night. We have 2 coming up. We're going to have Chelsea Monet and then Alf the Alien after that. But before Alf the Alien comes on, everybody give it up for Chelsea Monet, who's going to come on and do some amazing things for us. Thank you so much for having me.
So without further ado, DJ, start the track. Yeah. Ain't nobody being honest, nah. Ain't nobody being honest, COVID-19, get the vaccine, that's just basic economics, yeah. Ain't nobody being honest, nah. Ain't nobody being honest, nah. Neo-Nazi doing marches while the coppers watching from their helicopters, COVID-19, no vaccine, get the basic economics, yeah. Ain't nobody being honest, nah. Ain't nobody being honest, whole damn world gone crazy. Ain't nobody being honest, nah. Neo-Nazi on a rampage, represented with the swastikas. We approaching the apocalypse, all of us still focus on that dollar though. Could give a F about a prophet when prophecy say tomorrow ain't promise. I promise I never asked to be an African born in America, put that on mamas. No wonder we turn alcoholics, look, they treating us like we anonymous. Black tax, black tax, I'm the reason that you have that. I'm the Jesus to your inconvenience. Put your dreams on the fast track. Fast track, black tax. Vision blurry like a fast track. Black and white like Twilight Zone. Chords on a xylophone. I get my news from Negro Damas. Chuka suck my chupacabras. Ain't nobody being honest, nah. Ain't nobody being honest, yeah. I only want to be autonomous, but I ain't really got the capacity for the politics. Growing up, never would have imagined me with a scholarship administrator negatively affected my confidence. The LAPD will harass you if you a black dude with tattoos. I'm cracking jokes with no bootstraps, just tattoos. I'm just singing a song like Nina Simone. Some people is on some bullshit like stay woke. Well, to each his own, I'll leave it alone. Ain't nobody being honest, I don't blame you. Bobby said it's his prerogative. It's tricky trying to find a positive and everybody and they mamas arguing. OG told me to stay out the way. Life bars, live another day. Grind hard in them streets where the line's hard. What the F can suck and say. Death LA is a real place. Down the street from Normandy and Gage. I'm in the ghetto with the paletero in the corner queso. What else can I say? What's up, y'all? Make some noise.
What's up, y'all? DJ, can you throw that back? Rewind. My name is Shel Simone. This next track that I'm going to do first is produced by my homie, Pimpernel Joe's in the UK. Everything we're doing, none of it was easy. Come on, come on. They say they want it easy, easy, easy. Hey, easy come, easy go. Easy come, easy go. Easy, easy. They say they want it easy, easy, easy. Easy come, easy go. You gotta work up to the flow. They say they want it easy. Till life switch, get greasy. Quick, come up, sus. I'm uneasy. Hey, whatever happened to Sleazy Weezy? Yes, he was a crook on top of being cheesy. His A's type thing, his mama got caught on his politician's ear. Come on, you thought too much cynicism in my cereal. I'm clutch, but let's go to turn a miracle. But I can wait, so it can last. The good things, they rarely come fast. You want it easy, maybe you should quit. Maybe you're garbage, yeah, maybe you ain't shit. Had to tell that voice now, yo, I run it here. Weed all on my clothes, look like hunting gear. I try to cut back, but the bulk cheap. Boy, you live with your mama, sleep on Hulk sheep. We grown, we grind, we split utilities. Water signs, been pito hostilities. Hobbit habits, how I keep my serenity. In my head gone, creating new obscenities. Yo, but I'ma keep it to myself. Fading up with fools is bad for your health. You want it easy, but how will you know? They bought the clothes big so you could grow. You say you wanna shine, but really, what's on your mind? All the good things take time. They say they want it easy, but easy come and easy go, go. They say they want it easy, but when it's time, how will you know? No, no. Monet, be patient, wait, you gon' get it, so I'm told. Earning, yearning, learning, on the road. Sometimes I can't sleep cause the truth too cold. They might not knock, pop you right in your home. So leave me alone, I'm finna smoke a zone. At least give me a bone. You want it easy, but what is it worth? Don't turn your back on me, brother, it hurts. Plant your seeds deep, deep in the dirt. Told Bay, hope you got a piece in the purse, huh? At least a button, put it all in reverse, huh? At least maybe a cure for the thirst. Make some noise, y'all. How you doing?
We're working to do something special here, right? And you are a part of that history. I was talking, somebody asked me about the history of the Justice Fest, and I was letting them know, like, this started off with us trying to find ways to tell the story of the work and to actually engage folks in ways that are different than just sitting down in a classroom and sharing information and empowering people through education, which is different than encouraging people to go out to their city council meetings or go to school board meetings and create change and create thriving communities, which was different than, you know, having them go on a bus and go up and advocate for policy change. And you know, there's other ways to go about talking about the work. And these types of events as a way to do it in a fun and beautiful way. And I just want to say thank you. Thank you to each and every one of you because you came out. And I know there's a lot going on. We are able to share some space in a very, very safe way to enjoy some music, enjoy each other, enjoy some great foods, some local businesses, and have everybody just kind of get back to this new normal that 2021 actually is. So I just want to say thank you. I want to bring Angela back up to the stage really quickly. All right. In fact, I'm not even going to talk. I'm going to let you do the talking on this one. You go. You got it.
So this event would not have been possible without our fabulous team members from the entire organization. But there are a couple of people in particular that we just needed to call out. So I'm asking Carmen to come down to the stage.
Yeah.
Now, these are not the flowers that I have because I got the flowers, but they're locked in the office. But this is the representation of what we want to present to her. So Carmen, I want you to come down, please.
Carmen
is our special events coordinator. It's a new position with social justice.
Oh, you need to step away. I got you.
It's a new position with the Social Justice Learning Institute. And we would not be able to do what we're doing without this young woman here. And so she has worked tirelessly and like she's like lost sleep because she's worked so hard on this event. And we just want to know that, we just want her to know that we love her, we appreciate her, and that we are so looking forward to doing events like this and many more. But it's all because she makes it happen. Like, so Derek is one to say that teamwork makes the dream work, and this is a fine example of how teamwork makes the dream work. So we just wanted to officially thank her and give her our deep appreciation.
Yeah. We're gonna keep this going. Yeah. There we go. So we're gonna keep doing this. And this is just the first. Justice Fest is gonna continue each and every year, and we're gonna get better and better and better each and every year. So thank you very much for coming out. We got one more performance.
So this is the end of the night, right? All right, so everybody stand up. Come on, y'all.
pandemic, everybody got comfortable. I need y'all to clap with me like this. Bah, 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 bah. Isso. There it is. Rock what you feel. Here we go. Keep it going. Here we go. Thank you very much. We are Bloco Obini. Thank you, Social Justice Learning Institute, Miracle Theater, Carmen. You know what it is. We out here. Blessed.